What's up, guys? Welcome back to our YouTube channel. It's your boys, Brokash 24 Pale.
Yes.
Raymond Kasioka here.
Nathan.
Yes, karibuni sana katika kipindi kingine.
Eh.
Since some of you have been complaining, manzee ati, oh, you talk too much English. You're supposed to be broke.
So this is a video on friendship and money.
Yeah.
And as you know, friendship and money is a wide topic.
True.
We can talk about it like leo, kesho, kesho kutwa, naitesha. So we think for this video we'll focus more on like lending and in terms of loans.
Yeah.
You get like in terms of either loans or in terms of like just like nisaidie na some amount of money, you know.
Yeah.
So first up, we're going to talk about like ukipe anado.
Yeah.
As the person giving out the money, like in a friendship, of course, like kutapata, not all the time tutakuwa like see what it call
well
like
off.
At par una get
level,
kuna time mine za kwa poa, kuna time mine za kwa baya, but you get that I might want like kuitisha do from a friend, but as long as it's not like for once unajua pia I think the bad thing about like friendship ni it comes to a point whereby like you start taking advantage of someone who's a generous giver.
Yeah.
Una get someone who's philanthropic, unakuwa like every time like you're borrowing cash.
Yeah.
So in from the perspective of I am someone who like niko na need.
Yeah.
Nataka unisaidie. So
first of all, you need to draw the line and see where lending comes in. You know, nisaidie or help me with doesn't necessarily mean that I have to pay back.
Mm.
However, you should also like feel challenged to the point that he's helped you out.
Yeah.
I mean, the least you could do is either pay it back or show a measure of gratitude.
Yes.
Maybe like doing something else for the person, you know, because they came out for you like at a time of need. That's how you know, like, if someone says, lend me this money, I'll pay it back, then that's a loan.
Mm.
And I mean, it's a loan. It's not a free will given money.
Yes.
So literally, somebody will be obliged to pay it back.
Yeah, but you know, there's a thin line. Yeah. Nikama like what happens between countries. Unapata kuna zuri grants, aids, loans. Unaget.
Yeah.
So can you kwani yes, utapata free grants, like free aid and everything.
Yeah.
But utapata like at some point, unataka like you do something in return.
Yeah.
So unapata pia kubeshte. Like me, to submit me in a rare place.
Yeah.
Maybe lol, me no niko like niko fit ni toy.
Yeah,
next time niko fit ni toy. Kuna siku ndafika nianze kwa like, eh manze like, every time.
Kuna siku ni mimi ndo
naget. Ama like if the roles are reversed, pia naenda kwa like, eh manze
jona.
Una get like, eh manze niwe kwa niko kolea sana. Of course like as friends, you can't like say
You can say it out loud, but you obviously throw hints like,
eh hata wewe kwa
kitu kwa end of it kuna video unaweza ongezea. But I mean, come on man, like too much of everything is poisonous.
Yeah, that's true man.
I mean, if you borrow too much, if you ask too much, there's a way like you inashukisha
honor,
but if you also like give too much, people take advantage, so it becomes poisonous.
And that's I think the point here what I raise, like especially when lending like money is being like too good a bad thing, is being bad a good thing. Junapara like ukiwa mzuri, every time like someone just wants to borrow money from you, you give them. Utapata pia kuna time unawapea na huwapei timelines. So unapata like someone won't pay in time.
Yeah.
And I think upon the next point in a come in, like saya kuitisha do. Is there a polite way kuitisha do? Is there an aggressive way like ile ni hadi msaid like mnakatiana friendship inaisha?
To be honest, from what I can see is I think depends on the situation.
Mm-hmm.
You know? Like sometimes you can be pressured too hard.
Yeah.
Maybe like you have an emergency and you know someone. As in like obviously you bank on it that someone has your money, so you'll obviously call them out to. So I guess it's all about you to try as much as you can to keep your cool, and as much as your emergency becomes an emergency, try and also consider the other person. Maybe they don't have it at the moment. So you can't force it out of them because maybe they do not have. Because literally, they ran to you for help. Maybe they also had the emergency. So.
Then like how na pressure? Then something just comes up and I think that's as much as like yes, akona pesa ko. You see a good way to go about it.
True.
Junapara like let's take like let's borrow a leaf from like the banks. So
yeah.
What they do is when akuchapianga like either once or twice a month, you have this amount to leave paid though by this time. Unaget.
Yeah.
Isikuwe like ati 3 months, then unaanza kuniambia saa hii alafu watakani kulipe saa hii. You get.
Yeah.
Yeah, so I think as much as yes, circumstances like they shape like vile to teach shadow,
yeah.
But let's not make like external factors zikuwe such a big deal.
Yeah.
Kama ulikuwa umemwambia like nilipe ndo bei time unaziitisha hiyo time
next ama like literally as in it's all up to you. Mm. Yes, unajua like if you feel like you umefika point yenye unaona like the timeline has imekaribia and you don't have the money like partial payments pia zina working
yeah.
See kitu I mean they're your friend
yeah.
So literally if they see commitment in you obviously I mean they'll obviously know that you're trying your best maybe you don't have the full amount but you're trying your best to try as much as you can to reduce the amount of money that you owe them.
And that's what happens by the Jew. There's a thing like hii itakuja basically in the future episodes where we talk about financial terms like in a broad aspect but there's something like I read it gonna say when it comes to like debts and taxes but mostly in debts you find that like either as a young generation or like as let's say as humans sometimes like risky guys study a day to know go over.
Yeah.
The thing is you can like grow from debt but what you have to make sure is like kuna tumio deni in a way that it will help you
to get reclaim the debt back.
Yeah, ukitcham to do like vile amesema like paying it slowly like servicing the loan inaweza kusaidia one especially if like you're taking it from maybe a financial institution inaksaidia na credit score.
Yeah.
Credit score yako inapanda you get pia in friendships. Nikikupea do like 10,000, of course, si lazima ulipe once.
Yeah.
Ukilipa 2, ama like 3, 4, whatever.
Yeah.
By the time unamaliza, ndo kwa likum say ni mtrust with you. Neza kwa nampea do.
And I didn't even have to ask him for the money. Like, anajua kwa na pesa yangu.
Exactly, yeah.
So, it's more of it even builds on trust, man.
Yeah, that's true. So, like, kurawana so many things, I think, when you start to think of it, like, history ya lending na loans the way to in a play with banks but the way unafika ku play with your friends
like what do you think it's possible like to make it work in like a friendship like the banks are doing
ndo nasema like haufai kufanya like ukienda kuitisha doko kwa bank una service your loan vipoa unalipa on time but ikiwa kwa best yako oh manzi mara saa zingine unapigiwa simu unazidi
ushiki
yeah like una get hapo ndo pita fika point whereby you as someone also like umepea na do inafikanga point unaanza like ku like circumstances zenyewe zita kwa so hard to the point that utahave to quit ya be aggressive just there's no other way umetake kumitisha politely nini nini
I guess in the situation here when push comes to shove.
Exactly,
I
mean,
I know friendship is something that you guys have built for a while, but sometimes, I know money is a source of evil, but sometimes we don't know what someone has gone through to make that money.
So
they have gone, maybe they have put their blood, sweat and tears, and they have decided to make, maybe if you're also going through blood, sweat and tears, and they wanted to ease it up for you, and then you fail to pay the money, I mean, come on, bro.
Yeah, and upon the sasa pia like the third point ya kulipa deni inaingilia get.
Yeah.
Mm? The wahenga wako tu
kupaka
mafuta kwa mgongo ya
chupa.
Kwa mgongo ya chupa.
Yes.
Waliponena kukopa ni
arusi.
Na kulipa
matanga.
Yeah, so as we've had like kukopa ni arusi but kulipa ni matanga. You find that there's so many people like una have a hard time.
So kukopa ni kama harusi alafu.
Yeah, like kukopa una fraye una
harusi. So yeah, like, kulipa ni kata talaka.
Eh?
Okay, sawa.
Sasa zingine si divorce zingine. Sasa zingine talaka zikuwa happy, I don't know.
Yes, Jesus.
Unajua ya.
Yeah.
Yeah, so about like when you're borrowing money, it's so easy. But when it comes to paying inakuwa like it's hard. Na pia ikwangi like kupenda kwetu. Unajua as humans like umekaa pale maybe umekaa pale Instagram siku moja. Umeka maybe na mabeshti zako and people are doing like things wanaeka front wanafanya vitu big things ama they're doing so many things that are fun.
True.
So unaanza kwa pressure to the point that
you also don't want to miss out
unaitisha do. But wewe mwenyewe ulikuwa unajua by the time mimi do inaitishwa nitakuwa na pesa
kwa nsharo disha hiyo
oh my god
but then like the circumstances happen and then
maybe kwa unemployed
labda deal ingia
manze deal ingia
unangoja deal ingia ulikuwa unajua deal inaingia ngapi
ulikuwa unajua maybe leo like leo ni December unajua January February like kuna kongana jobs but in the end unafika March hakuna job unaget so unapata like Quitisha, yes, like it's fun because like you never see it coming that you won't be able to pay.
Yeah.
No one, like, I think
you never
foresee
the point.
No one
you've
sees
received
the,
what if you don't fail to like get the money?
Yeah, no one sees the downside. And yeah. By me in life, like there are some periods unendanga like through really hard times.
Yeah.
No unapata like maybe yose ya kulipa deni ndo the worst time of them all. Now only like maybe there's no light at the end of the tunnel.
True,
unaget.
True. Yeah.
So I think in that aspect maybe Joe PS like hatwezi discourage what we should do, isn't it?
Hatwezi because you know, sometimes you need to like borrow money to improve. I think
what I can say is when you just like okay tshado, the best way like to make sure utailipa itisha do to make money.
Yeah.
Unaget. Like itisha if you're putting it on an asset.
Yeah. Get the loan to make more money so that you can repay the loan and continue with what.
Especially if it's a big loan, ukitisha for wants, it's bad. If it's for
needs,
maybe like rent or una your time unaweza itisha and then you work hard and repay.
True.
Yeah. Unaget.
True.
Yeah. So I think to unaonaje kulipa, like what do you think? What can someone do though?
Well, for me as one of my main main elements is communication. Just tell the other person, I won't be able to like get the money because he's your friend. He or she's your friend.
Yes,
probably. They can't because they know they've built a bond with you for like over a long period of time.
Yeah.
Obviously, that's why they helped you with the money. So, which means the easiest way you could do. I mean, see, you communicated to borrow the money.
Yeah.
So the least you could do is even if you don't have enough, like to repay the whole money, communicate. Tell them this is what I've made. This is what I have. I'll send this to you. The rest, I'll continue footing for them for it. You know, then at least in Amisha, you have a commitment and you have a sole purpose of repaying that money because you know you're indebted to someone.
And that's true because unapata like say kuomba.
Yeah. Utakomunicate.
But say kulipa inakuwa the like roles ziko reversed.
Yeah,
you I have like raised money but rendo lazima akuja nitafute.
Nikuje nikuulize manze ile doa yangu yeah. Nakumbuka ti hiyo ushika manze.
Manze ama ndo naanza kukwambia oh enyele kiko pabaya unaget. Biju pia like the worst part ni if you loan someone money that you intended to use.
Especially Kwanzaa. Wow. I think your aspect you may bring up is to here. Only lend money when you have the ability to. Don't lend money when your needs are not catered for.
Lend it when you have the ability. Like, kusema hii ni sunken cost, it's okay. Like our friendship is still here, but I won't lend you money going forward.
Yeah.
Isikuwa like, since I nimekupea do, unless it's a huge sum. Jukuna, sometimes whereby if you lend someone na kusekulipa, then that's another thing.
Sticky,
but if you want to get 500, una lend, mse dana kosa kulipa friendship inaisha.
I mean,
me personally, me don't even make sense. Maybe people are different.
Una
get.
Because you can actually make the 500 again. Maybe yeah, haizi pata yo chance.
Yeah, maybe.
Although, pia, it's good to communicate.
Yeah.
Niambi, it's good to say like, I don't know, I cannot foot that money. I'll continue searching na jua deadline imefika, but naendelea kutafuta nikulipe. At least unajua, at least unanipea motivation ya. At least he's talking to me, he's showing me that he remembers that he has my money and he's trying as the best he can to get me back my money. Unaweza panata labda anaweza kuambia, it's alright bro, kama hujafikisha ni sawa, anakuachia, unaona? Rather than going quiet, you know. Anyway.
Humans. Communication and also like Panado, you can
you can
recover or you have it like in the pesa tu like
at
maybe uliku make a like bonus ile tu ya kusave ukasema inaweza kolea mseki wana shida juu ni kama like let's say like either gambling which is not good ama like hizi vitu zingine kuna vitu like you should never use your money yenye unapangia kufanya kitu uweke mahali then ikienda unaanza kulia unaget like itakuwa tu counterproductive. You won't help yourself, you won't help your friendship.
Yeah.
Unaget.
Yeah, itakuwa ni kama una damage both ways. Your friendship and yourself.
Yeah, I mean, sometimes like you can, I actually think that you can separate like friendship and money. Zineza kuwa in two different aspects.
It's possible, but I guess I think it's all up to you, you know.
Yeah.
Sometimes it's all up. Actually not every time, you're the one who decides. So
yeah,
you know how to like put boundaries.
Yes.
And, yeah, so
yeah, do not all friendships are based on money.
Yeah.
Not all friendships like utapata kuna mabeshte hata like most of the time.
Yeah.
Hamnanga stories are like though in the aspect of
like, too.
Yeah, like friendship gonna so many other aspects, like those is the main thing.
Yeah.
Unaget.
True.
Yeah.
And so, actually money should not be the even the source of the friendship.
Yeah, because unapatanga the bad thing is kuna kwanga like just as in a relationship kunaweza kuwa na an imbalance when one has more money than another, unapata pia kwa friendship. Utakuwa na imbalance, ukiona umsedo mingi sana.
True.
Unaget, unless like maybe mi mwenye ni kwe like an altruist, mi ama ni kwe philanthropic, like nakupea do, au nirudishi but niko like, it's okay.
It's okay, as in, yeah, I've helped you with that. Chill, take a chill pill, bro.
I think also, yeah, I think, kitu yenye pia tunaweza sema, ni as friends we should like, be there for our friends.
Yeah.
Unaget, as much as like, tunaongelea, oh, like, kuna watu walipangi, because kuna such people, we should always be there for our friends. You never know what the other person is going through.
But draw the line anyway.
Yeah, draw the line, but like, be there. When I say be there, there,
doesn't mean like giving them the money.
Like,
yeah.
Don't give them the money. Like, smanishi, like, it's a must to give them the money to go and have fun.
Mm-hmm.
Be there for them when they really need it.
Yeah.
Come on, say, like, enyewe, like, ako,
when it's pabaya. A need. That's why we say, when it's a need, not a want.
Yeah, usiseme ati, oh, manze, you know, sizi kupea doju ya nini, 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 when they really need it. Alafu ile saa, jupia like, another bad thing about like, young people, mtu ata kupea do, but saa kuenda kutana, panaeza kubaya,
like, drinks.
Anakubaya drinks, anakubaya shots.
Kwanza umenikumbusha, remember back in uni,
yeah.
There's a guy, I won't mention names, there's a guy, you'd literally have no money for lunch. Sometimes there's usually that situation where maybe sometimes you or you're saving for some maybe supper, you have enough money, so you're probably saving for a bigger meal jioni because you can't foot buying lunch and supper same time. Could I'm say like say Friday maybe, and then unfortunately it falls on a Friday, so at utasema I'm just gonna go home because umechill lunch ujamanch na amekuona ujamanch and then jioni akwambia yo bro where you at as in we go for some drinks kwa hivyo no
yeah I think hapo ndo like
utaenda people utaenda yes utajua obviously mali kuna watu watako na drinks
of course
like,
yeah,
some bit of some biting hey but we akawapo hivyo nakuuliza mzinga kwanza inaanguka na kwambia wa ingine anachukua ingine unashanga umse mlikuwa na yake manje na wewe uko na manje hizo ni kokoli
kubaya kuna million but you see memes look at both ways kuna the funny ones na the good ones zenye at least deep fake kuna pia kuna the fake deep unakaa chini unasoma but it makes sense but kuna nilikuwa sema like vile si ubaya na like shots na day
kwa club
mbona yeye siko like we buy food for another like mnaenda chicken nini au ambim say like ati eh like una day kubai nini alafu ajibaye Leaneza kwa rule kula like when and then you buy for the other person. Una get. Bora isikuwe too much lakini. Isikuwe every time when ndo nalipa kipindi kwa
like ile kama unaona kani birthday yako. Like you mm. mnaenda club and then you guys are like, ah, how old have you turned? Like 24.
Yeah.
Unasikia, "Eh, mpatie 24 shots." Mbona wizi ni tishia nini? Two pieces
24.
Two pieces 200.
Man,
so
hey.
Na shots need 50.
Man,
so bro,
hits.
But anyway, I mean, it's. I'm not trying to like criticize anyone, but I mean that's the reality of the situation.
I even know
I mean, let's be there for each other. Let's not be there for each other only when like it's beneficial to us.
Yeah, and also I can add that.
Yeah.
Wajua like, hiyo ni a case of misplaced priorities. Yeah. So what else can we do like kufanya friendships and money in terms of like loans and everything you poor? You can also surround yourself like with people new what I'm gonna the same
vision,
the same ambition, manze, the same grind, the same hustle like mkwe new what mko focus. Unaget utapata sasa hapo. At least like leo nikikupea do najua like
kesho mbaya.
Juna jo life it's as much as we want to make it like is to siseme like hivi life inafanga like nipe nikupe una get of course itakuwa to the same extent una get in the Bible ilisemekana like those will be blessed ni wenye wanapea watu wenye hawezi
jikimu
una get but so I think pia ni a topic for another day juu unapotanga like kubaya ni but kubaya ni unaweza say that like people look at themselves and then it gets to a point inakuwa ni kama like you shouldn't have done that in the first
which means at now it becomes that you must help
alafu inakuwa sasa uliwafanya hata waka lose ambition yao kabisa wakajua like there's someone
who's somebody who's just going to be there obviously I mean if I do this I know he'll just come out for me you know
yeah so as much as yeah tunasimizi zote pure like it's atuishi in a communist nation no get it's capitalistic at the end of the day like mimi nikikupea and I expect you nipe ikifika point ati naona manzee siso inalaisa
ina bend to one side obviously you have to like jump off
kuna vile utaanza kachini evaluate your options
yeah
one yenyewe I have to do something.
Yeah, there's change. Yeah. Change is needed.
Either that ama tu msianze kupeana do from the first point. Yeah. Okay, it's your door. We are broke at 24.
Yeah. I mean
yeah, so for now,
most of us don't have jobs. We are all depending on like on our folks.
So. And if you have a job, tunalipwa do kiasi.
Si wote ndio tunaomba pesa.
Tuko entry level jobs. Hata kama uko ile yenye iko juu bado tax, you know.
Wanakuamulia.
Yeah, but anyway, yeah, either like don't give out money or give out money that you can be able like to count it as a sunken cost.
Or give out money when you know it's also going to come back.
Or to a good cause. Yeah, so you know, like it's good to be charitable. Yeah.
True. I mean, like being good sometimes, being good is fine, but sometimes it's bad to be good. So
sometimes,
try to draw the line. Evaluate your options.
Yeah, I think adulthood. Yeah. Most things.
It humbles.
Nakonga tu communication is key.
Yeah.
Balance is key. Like. Yeah. Kuna vitu zingine, kuna vitu zenye hata tukiwa fanya video zingine tutakuwa tu tunasema
lazima tutakuwa communication
balance plan.
Hey man.
Yeah, so I think hata tunafikwa sasa na kitu hapo kwa wao yenyewe tunafikwa tuna yetu
communication.
Yeah, but lakini yeah, that makes sense. Inaweza kuwa like our thing. Yeah, maybe tutatengeneza t-shirts and everything. But anyway,
merchandise coming soon. Anyway,
yeah. So with that, man, so we come to the end of our episode.
And thanks for watching. I appreciate you guys for the first time subscribers. We thank you so much. Please keep it locked.
Subscribe.
We're keeping. We promise we'll be keeping up.
Yeah.
With being real and being honest.
Man, so every Wednesday, tune in, and also by the like you can tune in and follow us on Instagram.
Yeah.
Apo pia kuna story time and more bloopers. So.
Yep.
Link itakuwa on the description, and also we can share some
insights on what to do, like, you know,
in terms of loans and friendships. Yeah, we'll share some links pale kwa description. So yeah, we are all about helping one another. So hata kama wewe pia uko na kitu ya kuongezea, by the
ongezea pale kwa comments, tutaona, tunasomanga zote, tunareply zote.
Of course.
Thank you so much for watching.
Like, subscribe once again, and share.
Of course, like, subscribe, share, comment. So you know what you have to say, right?
Yeah.
It's not a crime to be broke.
It's a crime to die broke.
Well gone.
Yeah, still we out.
All right.